Welcome to One Chemistry. This is 1 minute chemistry series. We are going to quickly see aromaticity of aniline compounds. First, let us quickly see what is aromaticity. Aromaticity is normally defined by π-electron, planarity and conjugation. Aromatic compounds are 4N plus 2, anti-aromatic compounds are 4N, non-aromatic compounds are mostly defined by non-planarity. Non-planarity and conjugation decide the non-aromaticity. Our interest solely on non-aromatic system because planarity is the important factor in the anilines. Here we will learn by example, it's a 14 aniline. These are all continuous double bonded system. If you count it, you have 14 pi electron. Obviously, it's a 4N plus 2 aromatic system. There can be derivative of such aniline that will also behave same. The second one will be middle bonded one, which is a locked aniline, which is also having 14 pi electron and aromatic. If you look at the third one, it is interesting. Only surface electron involved in the conjugation. Middle one don't participate in the conjugation. That's called non-Huckel electron. So it also have 14 pi electron. Normally the questions are coming from the non-Huckel double bond. So you should know how double bonds are participating in the aniline. Here I given some example to practice yourself. Here all type of aniline I given. You have to think of stearic effect as well as the Huckel rule. You have to solely decide the aromaticity by the Huckel rule. The important thing is 14 aniline, which I highlighted. In the triple bond, only 2 electrons are participating, so it is also aromatic. So check yourself with standard compounds. That's all from this video. I hope it was useful. Thanks for watching.